Hello YouTube, another day, another Parkside product review video. Today I have for you this Parkside Performance Cordless Hammer Drill Set. It comes with aluminium briefcase, 2 batteries, 1 charger and 60 pieces of accessory set. It costs only 125 euros at Lidl and it has 5 years of warranty. Now let's take a look of what other information do we have on the packaging itself. The maximum torque of the cordless drill is 80 Nm. It has 21 preselectable torque levels plus drill setting plus impact drill setting. Impact rate is 36,000 beat per minute. No load rotational speed in first gear is ranging from 0 to 400 RPMs and in second gear from 0 to 2000 RPMs. Standard check capacity. We have spindle lock and quick stop function. Of course, this is Parkside Performance, so we have a brushless motor inside the drill and this gives us up to 77% higher torque, up to 10 times longer motor life and up to 36% higher impact rate, and this is compared to this impact driver over here. This is a standard green Parkside impact driver. Now let's open this packaging and see what we have inside. First we have the nice looking aluminium briefcase with the Parkside Performance inscription on it, which unfortunately I think it's quite volumic and bulky and it weighs a lot. The briefcase with the cordless drill and all the accessories inside weighs 10.2 kilograms and I think that's a lot for a cordless drill. Now this is what we have inside. Of course, a manual, the 2 battery packs, the battery charger and the handle for the drill. Of course we have the drill itself, but we'll take a look at it later. We have a nice looking sliding drawer over here with all the remaining accessories. Utility knife, a measuring tape, a screwdriver bit holder, a ratchet screwdriver bit holder, we have a box with a variety of drill bits for wood, for concrete, for steel. And of course we have 2 boxes with all kind of screwdriver bits, Torx, Phillips, Posidrift and a magnetic bit holder over here. The second box is identical to the first. Now let's take a look at the most important thing in the briefcase, the cordless drill. It's a little bit heavy. Let's see how much it weighs. Kilograms. We have a nice looking Rheom chuck. It's a German brand. I'm not sure if it's manufactured in Germany or in China, like the body. torque selector over here, with the drilling and impact drilling setting, the 2-speed gearbox. Now let's attach the handle, and something I don't like in its design are those two bulges over here and over here also, made for better gripping. Those will scratch the aluminium part of the gearbox really quickly, and it will make it look ugly. Parkside could have think of a better way to make the gripping. And of course we have an adjustable depth selector. Very easy to use with this clamping lever over here. And now you can see we have two more scratches on the aluminium body. We have a really interesting design over here. The control board is attached directly to the brushless motor, and this aluminium part over here is the radiator of the control board, the battery terminals, the trigger. This plastic part over here is the 2-speed gearbox, and the hammering mechanism is enclosed in this aluminium shroud. Really interesting realization. Unfortunately, the control board is covered with this resin, and it will be impossible to repair in case of failure. Now we can take a better look on the motor itself. BL4820-20 volts, Parkside Speedmaster. Yes, I think. Yep, BL4820. And the unit is fully assembled. I will do some tests with it and post the video later. So, you know the drill, guys. Thumbs up and subscribe if you like the video. Bye for now.